So leafhoppers are small, wedge-shaped insects. They're about 1/8 of an inch long. They undergo incomplete metamorphosis. So they go egg, nymph, and adult. The nymphs look like miniature adults, but they don't have wings. The adults are very mobile and agile. They can hop, they can fly, and they can crawl away very quickly.